सब्सक्राइब करें, प्रेस करें बेल आइकॉन और पाए मुंबई, नवी मुंबई एवं बॉलीवुड की ताजा तरीन खबरें।
Amid spurge in coronavirus cases, fake news, rumor-mongering posts and misinformation are swinging at alarming rates. A news went sweeping online, seizing the pervasive social media, stating that China has decided to call off the dollar peg in the stock exchange transactions and has decided to deal officially with the Chinese yuan instead of the dollar. The news also says that this would mean that the dollar has become non-existent in Chinese trading and the US dollar will fall strongly against the Chinese yuan and may affect global markets. However, here is a fact check. It is not true. Though China has long dreamed to become a superpower and reign the world, this move would simply ignite an economic war the world cannot afford to have right now. While dollar is gold standard, standing tall as the king of currencies, it is next to impossible for any other to overpower its stature in global finance. If the euro, the second most traded currency in the world, couldn't outstrip it, the Chinese renminbi likely has any chance to knock down dollar and replace it. Bureau Report, NMTV News.